Hi, I'm Sriranjani. I'm current of final year IT St. Joseph Institute of Technology. So, a college life is a very important phase of transition in students' life, and St. Joseph plays a major role in this case because St. Joseph is a very disciplined college, and when you follow these rules imposed in our college, it helps you a lot in inculcating the values in students and changing the student into a proper professional. And talking about academics, St. Joseph, you have continuous assessment through all the semesters right from day one. You will have many model exams, cycle tests and all, so that you will be continuously evaluated, and all units it will be easy for you to read, study at the end of the exam, so that you need not study all the lesson units together at the end. And the teachers are very helpful and very approachable. Any doubts you ask, we'll clarify clearly, and very talented, helpful and friendly staff, especially IT department staff, they are very friendly, approachable. Projects ka nariya ideas you can discuss with them. Highly talented faculty, so that's a great plus point. Then placement is one big plus point for St. Joseph's. Right from day one of your first semester, you'll be going through placement training activities. So academics and placement will be two parallel tracks. Academics and poetry and placement training, so you'll take it parallelly. And I assure you, it will be very interesting and very interactive classes. For placements, you get staff and faculty from external resource persons. So, avangalum romba nallave nadathuvaanga, be it technical or non-technical, ella idhum cover pannuvaanga. இப்ப பிளேஸ்மெண்ட்ல எவ்ரி இயர் என்னென்ன அப்டேட் பண்ணி அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரி தி பிளேஸ்மெண்ட் ட்ரைனிங் கரிக்குலம் இஸ் மெட்டிகுலஸ்லி அப்டேட் பை ஆர் பிளேஸ்மெண்ட் டீம். ஸோ தட் இஸ் அ மேஜர் பிளஸ் பாயிண்ட். அண்ட் அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் யூ ஹாவ் ஒர்க் ஷாப்ஸ், என்ஜிஓஸ் அண்ட் மெனி அதர் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கரிக்குலர் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் எவ்ரி இயர். ஸோ ஒர்க் ஷாப்ஸ் ஐடி டிபார்ட்மெண்ட்லேயே எவ்ரி செமஸ்டர் தி அரேஞ்ச் ஃபார் ஒர்க் ஷாப்ஸ் விச் கிவ் யூ ப்ராக்டிக்கல் இன்சைட்ஸ் இன் டு தி டெக்னாலஜிஸ். And you have guest lectures from resource persons who are from the industries, so they can give you an idea of what is currently going on in the industries and current trends. They will keep you updated and you can ask them doubts and get clarified, so that if you are interested in a particular trend, current trend that is trending in technology, resource persons, you can interact with them and solve your doubts. So that is a huge plus point. And then you have workshops, as I said, every semester external person on the workshops they'll conduct. Then you have NGO visits. It is a wonderful plus point in St. Joseph's. Apart from being a recreational activity, NGO visits inculcate social responsibilities in every student. So that's what I got from those NGO visits. You can visit homes, old age homes, children's home. So that was a wonderful opportunity. And yes, not to miss out the industrial visits. Those also give you practical insights, and it will be a sort of recreational activity because you get the chance to go out to other places with your friends. So we went to Neyveli, and so that was good. We got to see what is happening in NLC. We went to many companies like that. And yes, food is a major plus point, not to miss out that. The food at St. Joseph's is great, let me assure it. So it will keep you energetic, and not only food, they also provide you tea and snacks, everything. It keeps you refreshing and energetic to listen to the classes, so that you also get the energy and also get the academic insights. And you have a nice library, and for sports, if you go, and symposium. So every year we have symposium, both inter-college symposiums and intra-department symposium. In the inter-department symposium, you get to participate and win prizes. And the inter-college, what is the best part is, you get to, you can just conduct the symposium, and you get many insights into how you can frame the questions, and you get to interact with seniors about the technologies and all. So that will be a huge experience for you. And if you go and win prizes in other colleges, they'll have this. You can attend this Achievers Day. They'll recognize you. You'll get this recognition. So overall, St. Joseph's is a great place to start your UG. To start your UG here, so you'll have a great 4 years ahead. So thank you.